Hello, church family, and welcome to Christmas at Mill Creek Foursquare. If you're a guest among us, my name is Sherry, and I serve as the worship pastor here. However, this is the first Christmas in 10 years that I am not with you, and it actually feels pretty strange for me. But I get to be in Kenya with my family for my sister-in-law's wedding. And I'm not super sad about it, but I am grateful that I get to be a small part of your service tonight and welcome you and let you know what to expect out of our evening. So first, we get to watch your adorable children walk up on stage and give us their rendition of the Christmas story. After that, Pastor Chris is going to come up and deliver probably the most amazing Christmas message you've ever heard in your entire life. I kind of have to say that because he's letting me go to Kenya. No, but seriously, it's going to be amazing. And the next part is the most amazing of all. It's my favorite. It's the candle lighting. The reason I love this part is because you can feel the warmth of the flickering flame warming your hearts and the hearts of those around you. And it's just this beautiful symbolic moment where we all just get to... Okay. These are super cool too. You can turn them on. You can still watch them flicker, and it's super cool not to burn your church down on Christmas Eve. So we're gonna all turn our candles on and we get to sing together one last time, which I know is your favorite part. And finally, we get to let it snow. And to make things even more magical, you can head out to our snowy scene after service to take a photo. We're so glad you joined us today. Merry Christmas.